You've probably heard of West Side Story, a musical about a modern-day rendition of Romeo and Juliet. But did you know that the composer of West Side Story, Leonard Bernstein, also wrote a Mass? Mass is a symphonic musical inspired by the Roman Catholic tradition. It incorporates folk song, blues, rock songs, jazz, and even Hebrew prayer. What's so amazing about this piece is that it involves an enormous number of performers, including three choruses, an orchestra, and a rock band. Bernstein collaborated with Stephen Schwartz and Paul Simon, and it remains one of his most epic, ambitious, and controversial works. Up till then, Bernstein had written symphonies, musicals, and operas, but the Mass stands out as the culmination of his lifelong goal to blend pop and art music together. The opportunity to do this presented itself when Jacqueline Kennedy, the widow of President John F. Kennedy, commissioned Bernstein to compose a piece for the opening of a new art center in Washington, D.C. in 1971. Fueled by the increasing dissatisfaction of the Americans at the height of the Vietnam War, Bernstein decided to use the Mass to make a political statement that reflected the people's sentiments. Bernstein took the traditional structure and text of the Roman Catholic Mass and combined it with the voice of doubt by the common man. More interestingly, Bernstein included African-American performers, a controversial decision at the time of the Civil Rights Movement. Some Catholic communities even called for a boycott of the supposedly blasphemous piece. However, at the premiere of the work, it was well received and members of the audience were moved to tears by the realistic expression of the loss of faith and trust in authority. Eventually, it was even performed at the Vatican. Bernstein's Mass still raises questions relevant in the instability and political turmoil of today's world. To quote Maurice Perez, who conducted the premiere of this piece, "No work of Bernstein's expresses his passion for universal reconciliation more dramatically than the Mass." In Bernstein's Centennial, the Orchestra of the Music Makers brings to you Bernstein's Mass on the 2nd of June at the Esplanade Concert Hall. Don't miss this rare chance to catch this amazing musical spectacle.